We as the industry need to work with our partners for the industry to develop people and create a framework that is credible, robust, and provides a career that is attractive. Because we want to attract people into the civil construction industry and let them know that they've got a future. I'm a firm believer in a united industry-wide training program. I think that's fundamental. Doesn't make a lot of sense for every little organisation to be doing what they think is right. Let's get an industry-wide acceptance of what is a trade qualification. Let's train everyone into understanding what that means and have a whole lot of assessors and trainers that can service the whole industry so that the skills are transportable with that person. They take those skills and that career development plan across the industry, wherever they go. That's how you make a good, solid, rounded professional in the civil construction industry to build this country. And that's what it's about. It's about New Zealand Inc. and it's about really improving whatever we can do to put more productivity into the country. The reality is the ITO is there to assist the industry and develop this trade qualification, so we really need participation there. But then the ongoing training and support for the industry, because not everyone in the industry has the capacity and the skills to do that themselves. So those smaller players and the mid-tier players, there's heaps of SMEs in this country. They need a proper partner like Connexis to enable us to do what we're trying to do for the industry, which is to upskill it.